Just going to show you some of these iMachines tricks I found out quite a while ago. But copy one pad to another pad would be click the first one and then the second one, but really quick push the browse button. Mine takes a long time to load because of all the samples. But as you will see, I copied that pad to the second one I hit. It's just, it comes in handy when you're trying to get the same location on a pad. Also, not really much of one that is, let me just find a tom real quick. That will do. You can do the effect and you could even go. See?